Good morning. Happy Tuesdays. I forgot to check the time. The clock doesn't appear at the top here when I'm filming. I think it's about 5:30. Is it just before 5:30? Anyway, yes, it's light out there. It is July, isn't it? I've just been researching. T. Lawrence. Thomas Lawrence. My God. It's so much about him. I don't know where to start. You know, born a love child. His mother was just a simple maid that got banged up by aristocratic boss. God, oh, what a start, man. You know, it's all a bit, you know, it's amazing. T.E. Lawrence lived for a while in North Wales. Good grief. Yeah. Amazing, man. It's just bloody amazing. I'll have to really look it up and, you know, like a romantic figure, for instance, you know, love child. Arabia. Lawrence of Arabia. And in the 1920s, he joined the RAF, which I was in, as a simple air craftsman, right at the bottom rung, man. And got involved in the development of motor launches to save down pilots at sea, and things like that, and so much. And then dying at 46, I think, in a motorbike accident. You know, I think it was in Oxfordshire, wasn't it? You know, he was going and down into a dip. And then he came over the top and there was two kiddies in the middle of the road cycling their bikes as if in the middle of, you know, the mines in the middle of whatever. And the kids go, and so along went over the edge. Brain damage. Died 5 days later. But man, amazing, man. What he shoved into his life, and his constant contradictory life, you know. And obviously a super intelligent fella, but he was on his own. He was always on his own. It's amazing how much he was involved with the military and what he did in the military, because he was a he was a little bit of a loose cannon. Right, same next. I'm going.